Marner on that right flank. Watch by Plekanec. Dying seconds of the second power play. Marner across Matthews, scores! And they're two for two. 3 seconds remaining in the penalty, and the Leafs take a 2-1 lead.
This is an absolute bullet from Austin Matthews. The pass across from Marner is zipped along so quickly. The strength of Matthews' hands are on display here. Leo Marner hold the puck back to the point to Gardner, and when Gardner walks across, he opens up that pass lane. But that is such a crisp pass. If you don't have strong hands to hold the puck, soft hands to cradle it, and then that shot is a beauty. Austin Matthews has made it 2-1. The power play's 2-for-2.